Now I'm going to put the AP. Okay. Automatic platen gap APG. Where is
So we start from this side and make sure this side is down. So you can see it's half round. Just move a little bit like this. And then when we turn this, see these things will go up and down. Okay, that's good. And now we'll put the spring on. Just put a spring on there. Now we'll put the washer in. That's good. And now switch to this side. Sure. Oh, on the left side, I forgot the pin. Okay, see this thing? And the pin is just to stabilize this. Thank you.
That's how it looks.
Okay. The spacer. Okay, now it's locked. And this screw stops it from going too high. Good. Now we'll pull the APG back. Oh, APG is right back. So, ready? Okay, final check. In spring straight CN cables, good, smooth, the thin jack in APG. Okay, let's do it.
Uh-oh. Okay, this normally happens as you hit this thing. Stop.
We can check this one, right?
Check. Run. Isn't it weird a couple minutes ago, just a piece of part, just like a whole bunch of parts, and now it's a printer. Oh, I just realized I cannot clean it because the customer didn't give me the Printhead screws. There are three screws missing, and those are special screws. Okay, let me show you. Okay, if you miss those three screws, screw it on top. You cannot clean because this thing goes dressed up and attach the bottom of the printhead and sucking out. I guess I cannot clean it. Okay, I'll run through the cleaning process and I will run through the cleaning process. If it cleans, I consider it clean. Okay, that's about it. You guys learn how to put this thing up. So this is an automatic platen gap system that you can see the rise and closes. And I just show you how to put it back, basically. Okay, cheers.